అందరికి నమస్కారం, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్. ఐ ఫీల్ రియలీ హ్యాపీ దిస్ యునో సీయింగ్ దిస్ తెలుగు ఫిలిం ఇండస్ట్రీ. అండ్ అల్లు అరవింద్ సార్ నెవర్ రికగ్నైజెస్ మీ వెన్ ఎవర్ హీ సీస్ మీ ఎనీవేర్. సో ఐ హ్యావ్ టు గో అండ్ యునో హీ నోస్ మై డాడ్ వెరీ వెల్, హీ నోస్ మీ ఆల్సో వెరీ వెల్. ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు గో అండ్ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ మై సెల్ఫ్, అంకుల్ ఐఎమ్ కీర్తి సురేష్ డాటర్. I think at least now you will recognize me. Thank you, uncle. Thank you. Thank you, Swapna, Priyanka, Nagi. I think I just got a call from my mom saying my mom and dad were talking to Nagi, and I think my dad was in tears or something. Nagi, big thanks to Nagi for making this happen. And Priyanka and Swapna being two women and making this happen, I think without them, I don't know if this would have ever happened. I thought they were really cranky when we were shooting daily. They used to come, do this, do that, this jewelry, this costume, that. Just to think, abba, the producers, what are they doing in the set daily? But I think if they were not there, this quality, what we see on screen, would have not been there. And costumes, technicians, everyone, costumes. I think Gaurang, Archana Rao, Indrakshi, and so many girls behind the set, ADs, a lot of girls. It's one very nice vibe when you go into a set and you see a lot of women inside, and you feel so comfortable. And that was there in Mahanati daily. And Nagi, I haven't come to that. I'll come. I know Shivam is there. I'll definitely talk about it. Yeah, so production design. Shivam doesn't like calling him art director. He likes production design. So production designer Shivam Garu, thanks Andy. Tota Tarni sir and Danny, DOP, I think, Danny killed it. Everyone keeps asking me in interviews about what is the rapport between you and the DOP. We had a great rapport. I think he's done his best, and that was the best for the movie. All technicians, sorry if I'm missing out on names. Midnight ayipoyindi, so konjam mind blank ga undi, please don't mind it. A lot of people I have to thank. Rajendra Prasad Garu. I always keep missing him. He's like my nana only. I think the first time I cried at the set was when it was a wrap up for him. We had a great chemistry, I think maybe more than Dulkar. I miss him. Dulkar, terrific actor. Dulkar, I think, did his best. Sam, being a star, doing such a wonderful character, because I don't know if I was in her place, if I would ever think of doing a movie where there is another heroine leading the role. So I think hats off to Sam. Thank you, Sam. And we needed someone like Samantha to carry this character. And Vijay, I don't have to talk much about him. I just saw him leaving, so it's okay. So all the artists, Prakash Raj sir, Krish, so many people. Thank you so much. This has been a great journey for me, from the beginning till the end. I think we shot for like 10 months. So this is like my first baby. So thank you all of you for giving me this opportunity. And thank you, Savitrima. I think she blessed us. I think without her blessings, I don't think this would have happened. I was just talking to Vijay Chamundeshwari Garu even this evening. So she, after she finished the movie, I really wanted to know what she was going to say. She came and said, if I ever need the warmth of my mother, I'll come and I'll come to you. That was the first best compliment that I got. If I could make her daughter happy, it's, I mean, nothing like it. So I think Nagi started this off. He made it. Nagi, to your thoughts, to your brains, keep them safe. Don't go too much in sunlight. Thank you. Yeah, so I think big thanks to Savitri Amma and thanks to everyone over here. So I really don't know. A lot of people are sitting in the dark. I'm yet to meet a lot of people. Thank you. And thank you, Ashwini Dutt Garu. He's like my... I'm his fourth daughter because I keep fighting with his first daughter always. So thank you. Thank you so much. I'm sorry if I've missed on anything. Thank you.